Hi, it is Teacher Erica here one more time to tell you, give you a couple of tips on what I do to make sure that my classroom is set up in the morning and I'm not stressed out, worried about any teacher IT problems or anything on my end that could cause a cancellation. I normally wake up about 45 minutes, give or take, before my first class. And one of the first things I do is turn on my computer. I want to make sure that if it's going to do any updates or if there's anything wrong with it, that I have time to fix it. So normally that 30 minute mark will give you a good chance to let your computer update or restart it if you need to. And that's a major one. I will also sometimes go into my first classroom. I like to do that at least 25 minutes beforehand, just to make sure that I can load all of the slides and that everything is working. When I am sitting down or ready for my class, I like to have a cup of water. I tend to put it in cups with a lid and a straw because when we're moving our arms and doing all of our big TPR, we don't want to knock it over because that would be a problem. But this, I can just take a quick sip in between class because your throat will get dry if you're teaching multiple classes back to back. Other mandatory things are chapstick and lip gloss. As you can see, I have a lot because your lips can get dry when you are talking that much, and that is quite uncomfortable. And make sure that all of my whiteboards that I'm going to use are clean. So that way, when I go to teach my first class, I'm not like, oh, hold on, let me clean off my board to get it done. I make sure all that's set. I also have a notebook, I don't know if you can see, and I just draw lines and write down the different students that I'm going to have for that day. That way I can jot down notes pretty quickly and have them for the feedback later. I make sure I go into my Manicam and any of the things that I'm going to use for that lesson, I put them under my favorites tab so that way I don't have to go searching for them. They're all right there for me. And that's just a few quick tips on a couple of things that I do to make sure that my classroom is ready. If you have any tips that you use and any things to help make things go a little bit smoother, please post them in the comments below. I would love to hear them. This is Teacher Erica. If you're interested in applying, use my referral link down below. And until next time, this is Teacher Erica signing off.